we go. Here we go. Awesome.
Good evening. My name is Kim Romerl, the very proud principal at Hemet High School. It is an honor to be with you tonight to celebrate the successes of the class of 2022. Yay, yes. I would like to take just a moment to thank our presenters and our dignitaries for joining us tonight for this special evening. Also, a very special thank you to Lauren Lloyd, College and Career Counselor, Rory Munsinger, Office Manager, for organizing this beautiful event. Additionally, we want to recognize our custodial staff for the setup and tear down of the event, our amazing ASB for the fun balloons you see all around, and many other staff members who have worked very hard to make this evening memorable for families. Let's give them a big round of applause. And we wouldn't be here tonight without the donors of the scholarship, so a huge round of applause for the people that donated for our students. And also, a huge thank you to the Hemet High School Scholarship Committee for volunteering many hours combing through student scholarship applications. The Scholarship Committee members, and maybe if you can just give a little wave when I call your name, Brett Sherland, Juliet Connell, Kristen DeWitt, Elodia Eddy, Maureen Fernandez, Jamie Killebrew, Lauren Lloyd, Melissa Smith, Don Sonier, James Walsh, and Kevin Whalen. All right, we all know who the popular one is tonight in the group. I would also like to acknowledge the amazing support our teachers have been to our students during this very challenging year. Let's hear it for our teachers. And on behalf of the entire staff at Hemet High School, I would like to express my sincerest appreciation to our parents and guardians for your my phone just is going off. That's really embarrassing. I would like to express my sincerest appreciation to our parents and guardians for your dedication, commitment, and partnership in your child's education. So seniors, let's hear it for your parents. And finally, last but not least, to the students being recognized tonight. We are proud of you, and we hope you feel celebrated today. Let's hear it for the class of 2022. Thank you for being here tonight. We hope you enjoy this evening of celebration. We do have four seniors who will MC this the evening tonight. Caitlin Saunier, Mia Gabaldon, Riley Blanton, and Jose Jara. I would like to now introduce our first two MCs, Caitlin Saunier and Mia Gabaldon. Let's hear it for them.
Ladies and gentlemen, please rise and remove your hats for the presentation of colors by the Hema High School AFJ ROTC. The presentation of colors will be followed by the singing of the national anthem by Hema High's very own school anthem choir, after which we will begin the Pledge of Allegiance led by Riley Blanton.
Color Guard, forward, march!
To the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Right wheel, march!
My name is Caitlin Saunier, and I'm one of your Masters of Ceremonies for tonight's Hema High School Class of 2022 Senior Awards Program.
Good evening. My name is Mia Gabaldon, and I am also one of your Masters of Ceremonies for this event. We appreciate you taking the time to be here to honor our Senior Award recipients.
Members of Hemet High School's graduating class of 2022 have already been awarded a remarkable number of awards, honors, scholarships, and grants by local service clubs, foundations, and federal and state agencies, as well as the colleges they will be attending. Although time does not allow us to present all of these again tonight, you will find them listed by student name in the graduating program, which you will receive at the commencement ceremony on May 31st.
We encourage you to review the accomplishments of our classmates and let our local scholarship sponsors know how much we truly appreciate their generosity and support for Hemet High School and the class of 2022. As we announce the honors being presented tonight, as a courtesy to those receiving awards, we ask that you hold your applause until the end of each section of awards. We also ask that you take this time to be sure that your cell phone is turned off or silenced. Thank you.
Ms. Kimberly Romerl and Mr. Timothy Posley would now like to begin by acknowledging the class of 2022 salutatorian and valedictorian. Our salutatorian and valedictorian are decided by school board policy. The honor is determined by multiplying their weighted GPA by their combined SAT scores. Salutatorian. This year's salutatorian is Nahum Pina. Nahum has shown incredible determination and perseverance throughout his entire academic career and to earn this honor. Please come forward to receive our congratulations for your tremendous efforts that accumulated in receiving this title and award.
Valedictorian. The amount of effort put forth to be named valedictorian is both impressive and admirable. The honor is one that is received through many years of dedication, hard work, and rigorous classes. It is our pleasure to be able to announce Kelly Kenny as Hemet High School's class of 2022's valedictorian. The honor is well deserved, and we are so proud to have you represent our school. Congratulations to both Kelly and Naum. We are excited to see the amazing things you are sure able to accomplish in the future.
Vista Elementary School PTA Scholarship. The Parent Teacher Association, from one of Hemet High's feeder school sponsors, a yearly scholarship for graduates from their school. Please welcome Mr. Zach Taylor, who will present this award to past Val Vista Elementary students. Dalia Robinson, Koa Vieira, and Yesenia Ramirez. These students continue their path of excellence from the time they began Val Vista through their senior year at Hemet High School. Congratulations.
St. Luther's Church Ministry Scholarship and St. Luther's Church Robert Fecknell Memorial Scholarship. St. John's Lutheran Church and School is proud to present two scholarships this evening to students that attended St. John's and have achieved academic success, been involved in community service, and remained involved in youth ministries. Mrs. Stephanie Lynch and Mrs. Nancy Bellamy are joining us tonight to present these scholarships. Will Callie Morris and Ethan Friedich please come forward? Callie has been awarded the St. John Lutheran's Ministry Scholarship, and Ethan has been named the recipient of the Robert Fechner Memorial Scholarship. Congratulations. We know you both have very successful futures ahead of you.
Bank of Hemet Scholarship. The Bank of Hemet supports the community in many ways, including the gift of a generous scholarship to a distinguished Hemet High School senior who has shown commitment to their academics as well as their community. Assistant Principal Ms. Christy Bedetti is here tonight to present this scholarship to Jessica Ruelas. Jessica is exploring a future in business and will surely put this scholarship to good use. Congratulations.
Francis and Jean's Dominigoni Foundation Scholarship. The Dominigoni family of Winchester has generously provided on ongoing scholarships to help a Hemet High student further their education in the field of agriculture or environmental science. Kimberly Montez Quintanilla, please come forward to accept the annual Dominigoni Scholarship presented by Mrs. Maureen Fernandez. Congratulations, Kimberly. San Jacinto Lions Club Scholarship. The San Jacinto Lions Club empowers volunteers to serve their community, meet humanitarian needs, encourage peace, and promote international understanding. The recipient of the scholarship continue to create and foster a spirit of the Lions Club mission through their work in the community in which they live. Each year, the San Jacinto Lions Club offers scholarships to graduating seniors. These scholarships are presented to outstanding students who have achieved academic excellence and have made an extra effort to participate in their school and community. Abigail Martin, Jordan Kripe, and Caitlin Sonier, please come forward to receive your award from Mr. Jim Reiser and Mrs. Don Reiser. Congratulations, Abigail, Jordan, and Caitlin.
Family Foundation Scholarship. Gupta Hemacento Sleep Humanitarian Award. Mr. Kevin Whalen is here tonight to present a scholarship given by the Gupta Family Foundation for Academic Excellence to Brooke Scribner. The Gupta Medical Center would also like to honor a student with their Hemacento Sleep Humanitarian Scholarship. Would Yesenia Ramirez please come forward? Congratulations to the both of you.
Athletic Scholarship. The Feltz family has been extremely generous over the years by providing significant scholarships to senior girls who play varsity tennis. Mrs. Christian DeWitt is here to present these scholarships to Aslyn Bradshaw, Therese Sherwood, Abby Carnelia, Jemiel Pill, and Jenna DeWitt. These students were selected because they are going to attend college, play varsity tennis, illustrated leadership, and had community service involvement. Again, we offer our sincere congratulations to these students and extend our most sincere appreciation to the Feltz family.
Patricia Ottmeyer Memorial Nursing Scholarship. Patricia Ottmeyer was a huge Hemet Bulldog fan and outstanding nurse in our community. It was only fitting to create the Patricia Ottmeyer Nursing Scholarship to be awarded to a Hemet Bulldog senior. This year's recipient stood out to Patricia's family right away. The hard work and dedication that showed through her application was incredible. The 2022 recipient chosen is Nika Obnina. Nika, we know your senior year was unconventional, but the things you will accomplish in your lifetime will be unmeasurable. It is your time to show the world what the class of 2022 can do to change the world. Please accept your award from Ms. Christy Bedetti. Congratulations, Nika.
Daughters of the American Revolution. National Society of Daughters of the American Revolution has three awards to present. The Estadio chapter has been giving out these awards for over 75 years in this valley. High School Good Citizenship Award. This award is intended to encourage and reward qualities that exemplify good citizenship. This award recognizes and rewards individuals who possess good citizenship qualities of dependability, service, leadership, and patriotism in their homes, schools, and communities. These students are selected by their teachers and peers because they demonstrate these qualities to an outstanding degree. This program is open to high school seniors whose schools are accredited by their state board of education. Only one student per school may be honored as a school star good citizen. United States citizenship is not required. This award comes with a certificate, citizenship pin, and a check for $25. The Estadio chapter and Mrs. Juliet Connell is proud to present this award to Harley Sam.
John Diggs History Award. The John Diggs History Award is an endowment fund set up by former DAR member Margaret Jan in memory of her mother and grandmother. The award is named after Captain John Diggs, Miss John's Revolutionary War ancestor. This award is given to a senior selected by the staff of the History Department. The award comes with a certificate and check for $100. The Estadio chapter and Mr. Kevin Whalen proudly presents this award to Melanie Hernandez.
The Ferguson English Award. Previously called the Brew Baker English Award, the Ferguson English Award is sponsored by a current member, Heather Ferguson, and her family. This award is given to a high school senior who is selected by the faculty of the English department of each of the local high schools. The award comes with a certificate and a check for $100. The Estudio chapter and Mrs. Jamie Killebrew congratulates Angie Contreras.
Beta Sigma Phi. Beta Sigma Phi is an international women's friendship sorority. It was founded in 1931. There are over 200,000 women in chapters around the world. This chapter is one of five chapters in Hemet. They work to earn money for scholarships and many local charities. They also contribute to state and international charities. Beta Sigma Phi is happy to presenting their scholarship tonight to JC Goldbach. Congrats, JC.
Idlewild Scholarship Fund. The Idlewild Scholarship Fund would like to recognize four students tonight for their outstanding achievements. This award is given to students who are in Idlewild residence and display high achievement in areas such as academics, athletics, community service, and character. We are proud to recognize Caitlin Sonier, Arturo Rincon, Joel White, and Brianna Shepherd. Please come forward to accept your award from Mrs. Ward. Dawn and Roy Splawn Charitable Foundation Scholarship. The Dawn and Roy Splawn Charitable Foundation Scholarship seeks students that exhibit true integrity, complete respect of dignity for the human element. These students must be willing to preserve, toil, and give back to their community during and after graduation. This year, Ms. Dawn Sonier will present the scholarship to Jacob Dixon. Congrats, Jacob. Annity Service Awards. The Annity family, longtime Hemet residents and enthusiastic supporters of Hemet High School programs, have established a scholarship to recognize the accomplishments of a graduating senior who has excelled in academics as well as co-curricular activities. Mrs. Christy Bedetti is here to present the award. Congratulations, Erlanda Godoy, on your Annity Service Award and Scholarship. Janice Kelly Memorial Scholarship. Ms. Janice Kelly was a beloved PE teacher and cross-country coach at Hemet High School for many years. Ms. Kelly inspired many students throughout her time at Hemet High. It is because of Ms. Kelly that Hemet High's cross-country team hosts the famous Peach Fundraiser each year. This scholarship was created in her memory and honors a student who has a pure move for cross-country running. Coach Rick Carl is here to award this scholarship to Ian Jaimes Rangel. Congratulations, Ian. Sir Optimus International of San Jacinto Hemet Valley Community Service Scholarship. Mrs. Christy Bedetti is here to present community service-related scholarships to the following students on behalf of the San Jacinto Hemet Valley Sir Optimus Organization. Jordan Kreit, Caitlin Sonier, and Abigail Martin. Congratulations. Eric Larson Memorial Scholarship. The friends and classmates of Eric Larson have donated a scholarship in memory of their esteemed classmate from the Hemet High School class of 1991. Eric was an outstanding scholar and citizen who pursued a medical career and gave freely of his time and efforts to the community through his involvement in the Key Club. The annual Eric Larson Memorial Scholarship generally goes to one senior who represents the attributes and high standards of its namesake. This year, Eric Larson's family felt inspired to award a second honorary recipient with a scholarship in his name.
Ms. Shannon Bailey is here to present the original scholarship to Aiden Martinez and a second honorary scholarship to Jenna DeWitt. Congratulations, Aiden and Jenna. Foundation Scholarship. This scholarship is awarded to a student with a high GPA and good citizenship. The student must have college plans and a special career goals. Tonight, Mr. Al Fernandez is here to present Aneth Castaneda with her scholarship. Congratulations, Aneth. Association Scholarship. The Hemet Teachers Association is proud to present the following students with a scholarship to help further their education. Mr. Zach Taylor is here to present this award to Caitlin Sonier, Jessica Diaz, David Lopez, Jordan Kripe, Kelly Kenny, Morgan Yodides, Francisco Rodriguez, Jenna DeWitt, and Jake Hinner. Congratulations to each and every one of you for all of your hard work. Logan Memorial Scholarship. This scholarship has been granted by a late alumni of Hemet High School, William Billy Logan. This was his request as part of his final wishes for his estate. Throughout his school years, Billy endured ridicule and bullying because of his disabilities. It finally became too much for him and left high school his junior year. Billy always longed to graduate. In 1968, he received his GED. Billy worked hard and saved for many years. He always spoke out how important education was to any young person he met. The purpose of this scholarship is to encourage young adults to get their education and display kindness and empathy to their peers. Ms. Dawn Sonier is here tonight to present this year's scholarship to Peggy Rose and Nika Abnia. Congratulations. Memorial Scholarship. In August 2020, Ms. Lloyd and her husband, Colin, were awaiting the arrival of their first child, Harper Lynn. Tragically, 2 days before her scheduled delivery, a pediatric nurse discovered Harper no longer had a heartbeat. While this news devastated Ms. Lloyd and her family, they are incredibly grateful for the community of family, friends, co-workers, and medical staff who surrounded them. Because of this amazing care they received from their nursing team, they would like to award the Harper Lynn Memorial Scholarship to a student not only going to nursing, but one who is kind, compassionate, and honest, the characteristics they know their daughter would have had. Ms. Lloyd and her husband are here to present the award to Aiden Martinez. Congratulations, Aiden.
Thank you.
Hemet Unified Leadership Association. The Hemet Unified School District Leadership Association is pleased to present a scholarship this evening to outstanding seniors who have been actively involved in academics and activities at Hemet High School. Would Grace Heffington and Ellie Harmel please come forward to accept your scholarship from Mrs. Jamie Caldwell? Congratulations. Retired Teachers Association Division 33. The Hemet Seneseno Division 33 of the California Retired Teachers Association is proud to present $1,000 scholarships to various high schools in the Valley. One of those scholarships is being presented tonight to a Hemet High School student. Tonight, the CARA Vice President for Division 33, Mr. Al Fernandez, is presenting the California Retired Teachers Association Scholarship to Miriam Barba. Congratulations, Miriam. Harvest Scholarship. In prior years, the Hemet High counseling staff raised money to award deserving seniors with the Harvest Scholarship. These students work hard, are kind to others, and plan to further their education. Members of the HHS counseling team, Mrs. Fernandez and Mrs. Sonier, would like to present this award to Grace Heffington, Moises Morales, Valeria Juarez Asaro, Cody Wall, and Roslyn Gong. Congratulations. Barton Hemet Seneseno Masonic Scholarship. At this time, the Masonic Lodge would like to give a scholarship in honor of a past member, Harry Barton. Ken Cotton is here to award the Harry Barton Memorial Scholarship to Isabel Aguayo Vasquez. Congratulations. Zingo Family Scholarship. Mrs. Maureen Fernandez is here tonight to present the El Zingo Family Scholarships to two outstanding class of 2022's HHS seniors. Congratulations to Kelly Kenny and Melanie Hernandez. Please come forward to accept this honor. Brown Descent Car Club Scholarship. Mr. Raul Gonzalez and members of the Brown Descent Car Club are here to present a scholarship to a college-bound student. Brown Descent is an organization with members who reside within the local communities. They look to contribute to the empowerment of education by investing in our local schools and students. They are honored to present this check to Martha Gomez. Congratulations, Martha. Scholarship. The John R. Williams Memorial Scholarship is in memory of a Hemet High graduate who was also a Vietnam veteran. He was a practicing attorney in
Hemet when he was killed by a drunk driver on Warren Road. This need-based award is based on academic record and motivation. The award is for $6,000 payable over 4 years. Ms. Susan Fishman is here to present the John R. Williams Memorial Scholarship to Gerson Flores. Congratulations, Gerson. Hemet Unified School District Governing Board Scholarships. The Governing Board of Hemet Unified School District is pleased to present its annual scholarship award. We have two Hemet USD board members presenting tonight, Dr. Samantha Chaudhary and Mr. Ross Valenzuela. We would like to thank you both for attending and invite Dr. Chaudhary to award these scholarships.
Thank you, everyone. First, I'd like to honor Caitlin Saunier. Caitlin Saunier embodies what it means to be a scholar athlete and leader on our campus. Not only has she maintained a 4.3 GPA while taking honors, AP, and dual enrollment courses, she has also been signed with San Francisco State University for volleyball and serves as captain of the HHS team. As our commissioner of PEP, Caitlin leads the way for school spirit, and it is known by campus and staff and peers she is known to be a welcoming, friendly face each and every day. Congratulations.
Put on my glasses. Okay, I have the honor to present to Isabel Navarro, the school, Hemet Unified School Board Scholarship. Isabella Navarro is an extremely dedicated, passionate, and talented scholar athlete at Hemet High. She's academically strong with a 4.2 GPA, has been on the cheer team all 4 years, and in her limited spare time has created a small business on Etsy, Yarn Pop, selling homemade crochet products. She has overcome many obstacles and will continue to thrive in her goal to become a successful entrepreneur. Congratulations.
The next person we'd like to honor is Grace Huffington. Grace is a standout on the HHS campus as she is a top student, captain of the cheer team, involved with ASB, and has served in Girl Scouts for 12 years. Since the third grade, she has had aspirations of becoming a teacher, and her sweet nature, desire to help others, and dedication to her schooling will lead her to a bright future. Congratulations.
Okay, the next scholarship will be for Orion Mena. Orion Mena is an incredibly talented artist who has dreams to impact the film industry by creating media that represents a community not often celebrated, trans Mexican men. He has dedicated much of his time to practicing his work and has created imagery that will truly inspire others. We look forward to seeing some of his characters and works of art on the big screen. Congratulations.
Next, we're going to honor Nahum Pina. Yeah! Nahum is an outstanding student and will be this year's salutatorian at Hemet High School. But he is so much more. He has a passion for computer science and currently serves as the computer science club president, where he often trains others in programming and cybersecurity. He is also heavily involved with his church, plays in the Hemet High School band, and has participated in mock trial, chess club, and art history club. He will do great things at CBU in the fall.
The next recipient of the school board scholarship will be Ryan Meisner. Ryan Meisner has been described by many of his teachers as one of the most motivated students, a student who will do exactly what he sets out to do. He has maintained above a 4.0 average while having to balance large time commitments as a lacrosse player, band student, and lightning designer for our theater. To quote our theater department, "I wish I had 24 more Ryan Meisners in my program." Congratulations, Ryan.
And last, but certainly not least, we have Jenna DeWitt. Jenna is one of the hardest working students on the Hemet High campus. She's third in her class, captain of the girls' tennis team, drum major, plays in the orchestra pit during theater performances, and is constantly studying. We have seen her grow immensely in the last 4 years at Hemet High and know she will excel as a neuroscience major at UCSD. Congratulations. Thank you, everyone. Actually, we have one more to honor.
Okay, the final recipient will be Jordan Kripe. Jordan Kripe has done amazing things with the Hemet High community and will continue to serve and impact others long after graduation. She has been in ASB, water polo, and swimming all 4 years and has countless hours of community service. She has a huge heart for others and will do great things as she pursues a career in psychology and counseling. Thank you, and a round of applause for all of our recipients.
Bonnie J. Pumphrey Memorial Scholarship. The Bonnie Pumphrey Memorial Scholarship was established in 2016 by the generous contributions of the Pumphrey family and by numerous donors from the Hemet community. Bonnie Pumphrey was a music teacher in Hemet Unified School District for 22 years, accumulating her career here at Hemet High School as the vocal music teacher. Bonnie was passionate about music, both instrumental and vocal, but she especially loved conducting and teaching many vocal music classes offered at Hemet High School. She felt that music was a vital part of a student's educational experience, and so the scholarship was created to assist students to continue to study music in college. Bonnie's local PEO chapter VC part of a worldwide philanthropic educational organization administers this scholarship. This year, the scholarship is being awarded to an outstanding and talented student. Mr. Mark Robles is here to present the scholarship to Chloe Cadenhead and Alexia Virgil. This student personifies the academic and musical standards of Bonnie Pumphrey. Congratulations.
Good evening. My name is Riley Blanton, and I will be narrating a portion of the program this evening.
Good evening. My name is Jose Haro, and I'm also here to help narrate this evening.
Bob Paulson Memorial Scholarship. The Bob Paulson Memorial Scholarship goes to students who have been committed to devoting their time to complete the Hemet High Yearbook, also known as the TOCWITS. Bob Paulson was a devoted teacher, and his commitment to his profession as a teacher was immense. Each year, Bob worked tirelessly on the yearbook to be sure the finished product was amazing. He possessed a natural gift of photography. Mr. Gutierrez Cook is here tonight to represent the Paulson family by presenting the Bob Paulson Memorial Scholarship to Aaliyah Cruz. Aaliyah, please come forward so that we may congratulate you on your hard work.
For 30 years, John Allison Memorial Scholarship. For 30 years, John Allison delighted students and staff at Hemet High School with his special sense of humor and his unique gift for storytelling. He was passionate about instilling a sense of patriotism in his students and stressing the importance of being active and involved citizens. Mr. Allison also coached varsity football, varsity girls softball, and was a head baseball coach for more than 15 years. He passed away in December of 2007 on a golf course surrounded by many of his high school buddies. Mr. Allison lived a life to the fullest. He will be missed, but never be forgotten. His family is pleased to honor his legacy with this scholarship. Mr. Kevin Whalen is here tonight to present the John Allison Memorial Scholarship in his honor. Would Abigail Carnelia please show forward to accept this award? Congratulations, Abigail.
Cheryl D. Powers Memorial Scholarship. Ms. Powers was the type of teacher every student seemed to need. She expected a lot from her English and history students, but was also ready to give them the special attention that each of them deserved. For 28 and a half years, Ms. Powers found unique ways to make the subjects she taught interesting to her students. She was always available and ready to listen to her students after school. She accompanied students on field trips, in part so she can get to know individual students better. Having juggled her own education during difficult times, she understood that high school isn't always a smooth road. This scholarship is to honor Mrs. Powers' memory, also to encourage Hemet High students to adopt the can-do attitude that Ms. Powers embodied. Mrs. Jamie Killebrew is here to present this award to Chloe Cadenhead. Great job, Chloe.
Saboba Foundation Scholarship. The Saboba Foundation fully supports education and the pursuit of higher education of all students within the San Jacinto Valley. Joining us tonight to present this award are Tribal Council Member Daniel Valdez and the Saboba Foundation Board Member Julia Ariette Paraciero. On behalf of the Saboba Band of Luciano Indians Tribe Council and their Sorian Nation, they do hereby congratulate Jenna DeWitt on her graduation and receipt of a $2,500 Saboba Foundation Scholarship. Congratulations, Jenna.
Jeff Tower Memorial Scholarship. Jeffrey James Tower was a music teacher who dedicated 30 years of his honored life to young musicians growing up in Hemet, California. Jeff Tower, known by students and fellow musicians as Tower, passed away at home on July 4th, 2017. Under his leadership, Hemet High bands recorded albums and toured the nation and the world. He not only taught music, but instilled life lessons, values, and ethics to teenagers and modeled personal accountability as his teenage students became adults. His presence is sorely missed, but his inspirational, passionate, and legendary leadership qualities have remained with thousands who are fortunate enough to know him. The mission of the Hemet High School Band alumni is to financially support and to motivate high school students who plan to continue their education in the fields of music and music education. Mr. Robles is here tonight to present the award this year. The Hemet High School Band alumni, HHSBA, and the Hemet Concert Association, HCA, would like to award Nicholas Diaz.
Exchange Club Scholarships. The Exchange Club would like to present three scholarships tonight, all presented by Dr. Coca. The Exchange Club Chuck Rohr Memorial Business Scholarship is awarded to Delia Robinson. The Exchange Club Bob Elfson Memorial Music Scholarship is also awarded to Nicholas Diaz. And lastly, the Exchange Club Community Service Scholarship is awarded to Moises Morales, Isabel Navarro, and Peyton Galloway. Congratulations to all.
You may be seated.
Golden State Seal Merit Diploma. Our next award is for the students who have scored at 370 or higher on six selected CST tests in grades 9 through 11. Ms. Kimberly Rumroll and Ms. Cynthia Leon are here to acknowledge students with the prestigious recognition. Would the following students please come forward?
Jacqueline Acosta, Melanie Alvarez, Joshua Aravalo, Leslie Arias, Elisha Avila, Julian Benuelos, Mia Barcenas Hernandez, Genesis Ferreira, Yesenia Batista Chavez, Elizabeth Bermudez Delgado, Adeline Bernardino, Jade Betancourt, Alan Blanco, Riley Blanton, Aislinn Bradshaw, Emmeline Joy Brillo, John Roy Bouat, Chloe Cadenhead, Alexis Canales, Mia Conchola, Jeremiah Cano Vasquez, Sergio Cantiano, Abigail Cornelia, Joseph Cornelia, Aneth Castaneda, Jenny Sedano, Gavin Childers, Aaliyah Cruz, Matthew Davis, Yuribet Delgado Albaron, Joseph D. Santiago, Jenna DeWitt, Jessica Diaz, Nicholas Diaz, Emily Destemeyers, Kelly Duplessis.
Okay, you may be seated. Following to that award is also Itzel Esparza, Elaine Fitzgerald, Alvaro Fonseca, Ethan Friedrich, Mia Galvadon, JC Goldbach, Martha Gomez, Roslyn Gong, Geneva Gonzalez, Marco Gonzalez, Barajas, Litzy Gonzalez, Barajas, Kendall Green, Ethan Gregg, Daniel Hadiwanata, Grace Heffington, Melanie Hernandez, Sierra Hickerson, Jacob Heiner, Zoe Hoybor, Ellie Hormel, Colton Huff, Kevin Huzar, Zachary Jennings, Alexis Kendricks, Kelly Kenny, Jaden Kazoma, Sam Lamore, David Lopez, Matthew Lavarad, Abigail Martin, Tyler Martin, Aiden Martinez, Austin McIntyre, Ryan Masir, Orion Mina, Cody Masir, Nila Miranda, Moses Morales, Monique Moreno, Callie Morris, Carter Nass, Caleb Nagy, Isabella Navarro, Jacob Newby, John Noble, Chloe Nosek, Paul Nunez, Mika Amina, and Luke O'Brien.
You all may be seated. Following the awards, Jamila Peel, Amirami Perez, Harley Perea, Noam Pina, Gabrielle Ponce Lucatero, Venus Powell, Sarah Putman, Yesenia Ramirez, Angelina Ramos-Peraldo, Samantha Reyes, Dakota Rhodes, Arturo Rincon, Gracie Robbins, Shaylin Robinson, Esther Rodriguez, Peggy Rose, Jessica Ruelas, Ashley Ruiz, Megan Salas, Harley Sam, Juliana Sandoval, Brooke Scribner, Brianna Shepherd, Alicia Smith, Poppy Snow, Caitlin Sonier, Ethan Steiner, Charlisha Thompson, Madison Thompson, Angelica Torres, Zariah Villarreal, Alexia Virgil, Cody Wall, Julianne Warren, Joel White, Jada Weigel, Hunter Williams, Morgan Yodides, and Alyssa Zaragoza. Please accept our congratulations on your outstanding accomplishment. You all may be seated.
Viola English Memorial Scholarship. Viola English was a long-time resident of Hemet / San Jacinto Valley. She was a loyal supporter of Hemet High School and our community. Viola has generously contributed to preparatory scholarship funds for our outstanding graduates, Wood Matthew Davis, Yamil Peel, Alan Blanco, and Nicholas Das. Please come forward to accept this Viola English Memorial Scholarship from Miss Justin Davis. Congratulations.
You all may be seated. Congratulations. Outstanding Avid Senior Student of the Year Award. Avid is a rigorous four-year college preparatory program which requires dedication and commitment. Students take advanced high school courses, participate in community and school service, and are encouraged to seek out leadership opportunities in the communities and colleges they will be attending. We would like to recognize the outstanding AVID seniors, Alexis Avina, Sarah Becerra, Alan Blanco, Pablo Sandoval Covarrubias, Matthew Davis, Yorbet Delgado Alvaran, Orlando Godoy, Litzy Gonzalez, Elizabeth Torres, Janelle Ladier, Valeria Juarez Osorio, Venus Power, Angel Ortiz Cuellar, and Miriam Barba. Please come down and form a line to accept your medallion from Miss Carol Taylor. Congratulations. Congratulations, you all may be seated. Honor graduates. Hema High School honor graduates have earned a grade point average between 3.7 and 3.94 in grades 9 through 12. We ask the following honor graduates to come forward and accept your award from Mr. Zach Taylor and Mr. Timothy Posley. Adeline Bernardino, Aislinn Bradshaw, Elizabeth Dennis, Francisco Rodriguez, Zariah Villarreal, Gerson Flores, Colton Huff, Deborah Funes, Angelina Ramos Peraldo, Evan Smith, Monique Moreno, Julianne Warren, Zachary Jennings, Geneva Gonzalez, Luke O'Brien, Cody Mercer, Elizabeth Ramirez Delgado, Isabella Aguayo Vasquez, Elaine Fitzgerald, Daniel Haiti Winta, Aviani Trevino, Samantha Reyes, Aiden Martinez, Juliana Sandoval, Jordan Kreit, Morgan Yodides, David Lopez, Spencer Weiser, Nathan Martinez, Alexia Avina, Therese Sherwood, Jaden Cosma, Shaylin Robinson, Brooke Scribner. Congratulations to our honor graduates. You all may be seated.
Highest honor graduates. To graduate with the highest honors, a student must achieve at least a 3.95 grade point average in grades 9 through 12. Several members of our class have earned this distinction of highest honor graduates. Many have earned a grade point average above a 4.0 by taking advanced placement courses. Will the following students come up to receive recognition from being this year's highest honors graduates presented by Kimberly Rumble and Miss Cynthia Leon? Elizabeth Torres, Alyssa Snyder, Leslie Arias, Alan Blanco, Alexis Canales, Charlisha Thompson, Nilo Miranda, Caleb Nagy, Dakota Rhodes, Ryan Messier, Marcos Hernandez, Yamil Peel, Nika Ognina, Arturo Rincon, Yesenia Ramirez, Jake Heiner, Venus Powell, Kimberly Montanez, Quintanilla, Jayla Wiggle, Ethan Steiner, Kaylee Morris, JC Goldbash, Alexa Virgil, Madeline Trujillo, Riley Clayton, Julian Banuelos, Alvaro Fonseca, Abigail Martin, Joseph Carnelia, Ethan Freetich, Jamie Berea, Hunter Williams, Grace Heffington, Abigail Carnelia, Sarah Putnam, Peggy Rose, Marth Gomez, Moses Morales, Harley Semp, Genesis Baraja, Orion Mena, Nicholas Diaz, Angelica Torres, Isabel Navarro, Jenny Cedino, Alyssa Zaragoza, Alicia Avila, Jessica Ruiz, Caitlin Sonier, Tyler Martin, Matthew Davis, Joel White, Sierra Hickerson, Cody Wall, Rosalyn Gong, Melanie Hernandez, Jessica Diaz, Jenna DeWitt, Noam Pina, Kelly Kenny. Fantastic work, highest honor reps.
Academic Decathlon team. Mr. Gutierrez Cook is here to help us recognize the Academic Decathlon team and one standout team member. The Academic Decathlon is a team competition in which students match their intellects with students from other schools. Students are tested in their knowledge of art, economics, literature, math, history, music, and science, and compete in speech, interviews, and writing. This year's team continued the tradition of HEMA High Academic Decathlon Excellence. We would like to invite up the ACADEC team. Joseph Carnelia, Matthew Davis, Alexia Virgil, Ethan Steiner, and Gabrielle Ponce Lucatero. And last but not certainly least, our outstanding ACADEC award will go to Isabel Navarro. Congratulations on your achievements, Isabel and the team. Mock trial. Please welcome our mock trial advisor, Mr. James Walsh. With the senior members of HEMA High School mock trial team, please come forward to be recognized. Mock trial is an academic competition where schools from around the county prepare a hypothetical criminal case to take to trial. The team then competes against other high schools in rural courtrooms in front of rural judges and attorneys. Team members, please accept our congratulations for your outstanding accomplishments in this year's competition. Senior team members from the class of 2022 are Elaine Fitzgerald, Jessica Diaz, Melanie Hernandez, and Irene Hanna. Congratulations, you guys.
Closer together. There you go.
Congratulations, you guys can be seated. Glenn Steinbach Service Award. Elisha Avila, please make your way down for this evening's next award. Ms. Lauren Lloyd will present the Glenn Steinbach Service Award to Elisha, a student who exemplifies the spirit of faithful service given to him at high school by Glenn Steinbach, an outstanding teacher, counselor, and administrator. Congratulations, Elisha. Lewis M. Jackson Service Award. Lewis M. Jackson was a member of the Board of Trustees for the Hemet School Board who gave many years of service to the school and community. Mrs. Cynthia Leon will present this award in Mr. Jackson's honor. This award is presented to seniors who represent the ideal that one person can make a difference. The recipient who has made a significant difference for the past 4 years at Hemet High is Joseph Carnelia. Congratulations, Joseph. Joel Hameister Scholarship. The Joel Hameister began teaching biology and other science classes at Hemet High School in 1978. In February of 1980, he was hired to work as a high school counselor. Students, parents, and faculty members respected Mr. Hameister and depended on him to assist with problems or help with college decisions and scholarship applications. His integrity was apparent in his relationships with students, staff, and community members. For 9 years, Mr. Hameister was in charge of coordinating all of the scholarships and developing the awards ceremony at Hemet High. Mr. Hameister retired in 2002 due to health concerns. It was not uncommon for a former student to recognize him somewhere in Hemet after he retired. Many former students shared memories and appreciation. Joel Hameister passed away November 19th, 2016, after a 25-year battle with cancer. He was married for 46 years and had 4 married children and 7 grandchildren. Ms. Maureen Fernandez is here tonight to present this award. Will Genesis Barrera please come up to accept this award? Congratulations, Genesis. Paul Memorial Scholarship. Katie Paul was a beloved member of the Hemet High School class of 1997, who inspired her castmates to new heights of faith, friendship, and service to others. To preserve her memory and honor Katie's many contributions to her school and community, her friends from the class of 1997 have established the Katie Paul Memorial Scholarship. This scholarship is presented by her mother, Michelle Paul, and goes to a young student who shared Katie's attributes, Joel White. Please make your way forward to be awarded the Katie Paul Memorial Scholarship. Congratulations, Joel. Memorial Scholarship. The Dale Covey Memorial Scholarship was established by his family, which includes 8 children who graduated from Hemet High School between the years of 1969 and 1989. This award honors a man who settled in the Hemet Valley in the 1950s as an agronomist, but became a teacher motivated by his deeply held belief that education was vital to the future of the community, the nation, and the world. During his 45-year career as a teacher and administrator in the Hemet Unified School District and as a teacher mentor at San Bernardino State,
They'll touch the lives of hundreds of students, novice teachers, and colleagues, conveying to them his boundless enthusiasm for learning and pride in promoting individual achievement. Dale valued education not only for the joy found in teaching and learning, but also for the life-changing opportunities that it affords to students of all backgrounds. The recipients of the Dale Covey Memorial Scholarship join a long line of fortunate individuals who continue to benefit from his dedication and idealism. Dale's family would like to present the following two students with this very generous scholarship. Chloe Cadenhead and Matthew Davis, congratulations and thank you to the Covey family. Sorry, it's Covey. Fred C. Gonzalez Memorial Scholarship. The Fred C. Gonzalez Memorial Scholarship is being presented tonight to a student of Hispanic heritage who is also going to be a first-generation college student. Arturo Rincon, you have been selected as the recipient of this scholarship. Please come forward to receive your award from Senora Eddie. Congratulations. Al Fernandez Scholarship. Mr. Al Fernandez is joining us tonight to present a scholarship to a senior who has stepped forward to lead and serve her school and community. The staff of Hema High School created the scholarship to honor one of their colleagues for his years of dedication to the students and staff of Hema High. During his years as activity directors, Mr. Al Fernandez established one of the most ambitious student activity programs to be found in any California high school. His sincere devotion to the community and his tireless efforts on our behalf won him the respect and admiration of students and staff alike. Caitlin Sonier, please come forward to accept your awards and congratulations. Hema High School Associated Student Body Scholarship. The Associated Student Body, or ASB scholarships, are awarded to a senior who has contributed to school spirit by active participation and enthusiasm. The funds for this scholarship were raised by the efforts of the ASB Council. Ms. Lindsay Brown is proud to make this presentation to Jordan Kripe. Congratulations, Jordan. Hema High School Class of 2022 Scholarships. Hema High School is proud to present six scholarships to students who have demonstrated outstanding academics and leadership. Mrs. Lindsay Brown will present these scholarships this evening to Naum Pena, Jessica DeWitt, Elizabeth Torres, Jessica Diaz, Sierra Hickerson, and Joseph Carnelia. Congratulations, you guys. My apologies, Jenna DeWitt. Tony Holstrom Memorial Award. The Tony Holstrom Memorial Award is sponsored by the Holstrom family. It is given in memory of Tony, a popular athlete from the Hemet High School class of 1977. Like Tony, this year's recipient is an outstanding baseball player who has shown a great deal of character on and off the field. Katie Shane and Chris Holstrom is here to present this award to Luke O'Brien. Congratulations, Luke. Chuck Goldbach Memorial Baseball Scholarship. The Chuck Goldbach Memorial Scholarship was created to honor a Hemet High baseball student athlete who will continue his education and athletic career in college. Mr. Goldbach was a longtime supporter of Hemet High baseball during the times of Coach Allison, Coach Bernard, Coach Krumher, and Coach Arnold. The Goldbach family continued to support Coach Brown and Hemet High baseball. Presenting the award will be Carolyn Goldbach and son Skip, and Chris Goldbach. But Jake Heiner, please come forward to receive this award. Congratulations, Jake. Hemet High School Bulldog Baseball Award. Mr. Dave Anderson is here to present the Hemet High School Bulldog Baseball Award. This award is presented to a Hemet High School baseball player that has been in the baseball program for all 4 years. Great job, Joel Cordova. You are the recipient of this award. Bill Gray Memorial Award. Mr. Dave Anderson is here to present the Bill Gray Memorial Award, given to honor the memory of Bill Gray. Bill Gray was a baseball icon in the Hemet and Jacinto Valley for nearly 50 years. Congratulations to Luke O'Brien on receiving this award. Norm West Memorial Award. Norm West was a long-time teacher, coach, and athletic director at Hemet High School, who led his baseball teams to 3 CIF championships. He had a positive impact on anyone who had the good fortune to be one of his players, students, colleagues, or friends. The Norm West Memorial Scholarship is presented to a senior athlete who has demonstrated the drive and determination to excel in athletics and in life. Mr. Dave Anderson is here to present this award to Anthony Ponce. Dan Kwan Memorial Scholarship. Mr. Dave Anderson is here to present scholarships in memory of Dan Kwan to 2 students who both played varsity volleyball, but more importantly, always displayed good sportsmanship. Both of these students were chosen based on their leadership qualities and dedication to their team. Caitlin Sonier and Joel White, please come forward to receive your awards. Oh, yeah. Bulldog Varsity Cheer Scholarship. This year, we are proud to announce that we have two scholarships awarded to two deserving individuals that have been a great asset to our cheer program and teams. Ms. Chatel Beer is here tonight to present these awards. Just kidding, Ms. Onye. Our first recipient of a cheer scholarship is Ellie Hormel. Ellie has been on the cheer team for the past 4 years. She was a co-captain this year and has done an amazing job at keeping the girls on point through her infectious laughter and sense of humor. Ellie is receiving the Coach's Award. Ellie plans on attending Cal State San Marcos with a major in liberal studies and hopes to become a teacher. Our second recipient of a cheer scholarship is Hannah North. Hannah has been on the cheer team for the past 4 years. She was the head cheer captain this year and is a true leader. Hannah receiving the Outstanding Leadership Award. Hannah plans to attend RCC for 2 years and hopefully join their STEP team. She then hopes to transfer to UCR to major in early childhood education to become an elementary school teacher. Congratulations, you guys.
High School is proud to support students who take advanced placement classes, and we wish to celebrate Hemet High student successes when they pass AP exams. College Board recognizes high school students who have demonstrated outstanding college level achievement through their performance on AP exams. Mrs. Jamie Killebrew and Mr. Kevin Whalen will present the Advanced Placement Awards.
Advanced Placement Scholar Awards. AP Scholars are students who have passed three or more exams. The 2022 Hemet High School AP Scholars are Jacob Bautista, Jessica Diaz, Roslyn Gong, Ellie Kenny, Tyler Martin, Orion Mena, Isabel Navarro, Jessica Rulis, Ethan Steiner, Madeline Trujillo, Cody Wall, and Joel White.
Congratulations, and you all may be seated. Advanced Placement Scholar with Honors Award. AP Scholars with Honors are students who have passed four or more exams with an average score of 3.25. In the class of 2022, the student who earned this award is Melanie Hernandez. Congratulations.
Advanced Placement Scholar with Distinction Award. In addition, some of these AP Scholars with honors have gone on to earn the title AP Scholar with Distinction. An AP Scholar with Distinction means that these students have passed five or more exams with an average score of 3.5 or higher. Please step forward to be recognized. Naum Pina and Jenna DeWitt.
Congratulations, you may be seated. Student Leadership Academic Letter and Honor Card. Student leadership would like to recognize outstanding seniors that went above and beyond in their leadership class, earning them a plus letter and honor card. Students had to have participated in every plus activity and training held this year. Those activities range from PLUS forums to lunchtime activities to awareness campaigns. May the following students please come forward to be recognized on your outstanding achievement from Mrs. Jamie Killebrew: Litzy Gonzalez, Grace Heffington, Kyla Markhart, Abigail Martin, Samara Olagi, Juliana Sandoval, Genesis Vargas, Angela Whitmer, and Alyssa Saragoza. Congratulations to you all, and you all may be seated.
MA High School's Multimedia and Broadcasting Award. Mr. Berry would like to recognize the following seniors for their dedication and hard work. The students receiving the Broadcasting Award are Tyler Martin and Moses Morales. For digital media, he would like to recognize Ethan Friedich, Matthew Luburai, Juan Soto, Evelyn Torres, Zelson Castaneda, Kelly Duplessis, Cheyenne Gonzalez, Devin Carrion, and Marcos Hernandez. Congratulations, and thank you for keeping our staff and students informed through your daily video bulletin.
You all may be seated. Best Senior Award. Every year, the BEST program selects a student to receive our Best Class Award. And this year, Mr. Anthony McGee is very excited to give this award to Ms. Zariah Lawler as the recipient. It has been a privilege to have had Zariah in the BEST program here at Emmett High for the past 4 years. We are extremely proud of the growth and maturity she has shown during her time with us. We could not be happier to present her with this award and look forward to hearing of her future accomplishments.
Emmett High School's Computer Science Pathway Award and Award with Honors. Completion of the Emmett High School Computer Science Pathway is a reflection of dedication to and aptitude in the broad spectrum of the computer science field. To earn this honor, students must successfully complete at least 3 courses in the computer science pathway. Mr. James Walsh is here tonight to present Rosalyn Gong, Ellie Kenny, Cody Wall, Chayton Helms, Naum Pina, Aiden Wallace, Jessica Diaz, and Matthew Luberar with this award. Next will be our honors students, winners of this award. Do not demonstrate just great aptitude for the computer science field, but excelled in the areas of the field. The following students have not only completed all 4 years of the computer science pathway, they have passed the AP Computer Science Java exam, the AP Computer Science Principles exam, and the PLTW Cybersecurity Examination. Will Rosen Gong, Kelly Kenny, Cody Wall, and Anum Pina please step forward and please receive your award.
Thank you.
Congratulations to you all, and you may be seated. Hemet High School Computer Science Award. The Computer Science Award recognizes students who have demonstrated both a passion and aptitude for the study of computer science. Winners of this award not only excelled in three or more courses in the computer science pathway, but were active in the Computer Science Club, as well as state and national competitions. This year's winner not only set school records in both the Cyber Patriot and PICO CTF cybersecurity competitions, but was a leader and a tutor for all members of the club. Mr. James Walsh is here to give this well-deserved award to Naum Pina. Congratulations, Naum. You may be seated.
CTE Mock Interview Scholarship. Career Technical Education is a program of study that involves a multi-year sequence of courses that integrate core academic knowledge with technical and occupational knowledge to provide students with a pathway of post-secondary education and careers. Tonight's recipients not only completed a pathway, but also won a mock interview contest awarded from a panel of HUSD district employees and city officials. Ms. Lauren Lloyd will present this award to Alexis Guillon. Congratulations, Lexi.
Congratulations, you may be seated. Hemet High School Gold Medal Award. Hemet High School's Awards Committee recognizes those individuals who through hard work and dedication distinguish themselves by making the most of their opportunities. Mrs. Jamie Killebrew and Mr. Kevin Whalen will present the Gold Medal Award to Julia Drummer, Matthew Davis, Aneth Castaneda, Deborah Funes, Isabel Navarro, Allison Snyder, Kyla Markhart, Moses Morales, and Dalia Robinson. Congratulations to you all, and you may be seated.
Facing Math Scholarship. For the past 12 years, Ms. Kristen DeWitt has been awarding Facing Math Scholarship to an outstanding senior in one of her AP Calculus classes. This year's recipient goes to a brilliant student who enjoys the challenging of solving complicated math problems. He has outstanding study habits and was the only Hemet High student to score 5 on his AP Calculus AB test during his distance learning junior year. This year's outstanding AP Calculus student and recipient of the Facing Math Scholarship is Naum Pina.
Congratulations again, Naum. You may be seated.
Hemet High School's Art History Award. The Art History Award recognizes students who have demonstrated both a passion and aptitude for the study of art. Winners of this award are not only tremendously successful in the academic aspect of the subject, but are also engaged at a depth and breadth that far exceeds expectations. Tonight, Mr. James Walsh is here to present this senior's award. to Orion Mena.
Congratulations, Orion. You may be seated. Kawana Key to the Future Scholarship. Tamara Long and Jennifer Fishman are here tonight to present Nicholas Diaz with a scholarship from the Kawana Club of Hemet. This Key Club student was selected based on his service to his home, school, and community. We serve the children of the world one child at a time. We appreciate your service and we wish you the best in your future endeavors. Congratulations. Congratulations, and you may be seated.
Key Club Community Service Award. Tamara Long and Jennifer Fishman will present the Key Club Community Service Award tonight to the following students. Sarah Becerra, Matthew Davis, Jenna DeWitt, Nicholas Diaz, Melanie Hernandez, Orion Mena, Monique Moreno. The Key Club Service Award is a medallion to say thank you for all the service that you have done with us, for our school and the community. These students have been great examples for this Key Club with their continuous service throughout each school year. We wish you the best in your future endeavors and encourage your continued efforts to serve in your communities. Your service is greatly appreciated. Congratulations.
You may be seated.
Hema High School Tockwitz Yearbook Scholarship. The Tockwitz Award honors an outstanding graduate who has worked to maintain the integrity and excellence of the yearbook program and its publication. Mr. Gutierrez Cook will present the award to this year's recipient, Aaliyah Cruz. Congratulations, Aaliyah. Would all senior yearbook staff members please come forward at this time to accept your recognition from Mr. Gutierrez Cook. The Hema High School Yearbook Advisor is very grateful to this senior class and is acknowledging the hard work and dedication of senior yearbook members for their tireless efforts and devotion to Hema High School's yearbook, the Tockwitz. Thank you to Jacqueline Acosta, Elijah Corona Paez, Aaliyah Cruz, Elaine Fitzgerald, and Isabella Ronces. Kawiya Band of Indian Scholarship. Chaitin Helms, please come forward. The Kawiya Band of Indians want to express how proud they are of you for the huge accomplishments you have achieved. By completing high school and being awarded your diploma, you have not only bettered yourself, but strengthened the tribe as a whole. They wish you nothing but the best as you go on and continue to better yourself and look forward to seeing who you become. On behalf of the Kawiya, they would like to present you with this incentive and blanket as an award for graduating. Congratulations to you. John Hill Scholarship. The John Hill Scholarship is awarded to a student who worked diligently through the year to finish their pages in the year and the yearbook. This student is always willing to help others. Her hard work and determination is something to be admired and honored. Mr. Gutierrez Cook is here tonight to present the John Hill Scholarship to Isabella Ronces. Congratulations. CSEA Scholarship. This year, the CSEA Hemet Chapter 104 Scholarship will be awarded to Jacob Dixon. Jacob, please come up to collect your scholarship from Mrs. Kimberly Worth. All of our members are so proud of you and look forward to hearing of your future accomplishments. We wish you nothing but the best of luck in your college career. Would Alvaro Fonseca please come up? Alvaro Fonseca is being appointed to the United States Air Force Academy in Colorado Springs, Colorado. This appointment is going to Avery, a very deserving young man, and is the equivalent of a four-year full-ride scholarship at a top-tier university. The Air Force Academy accepts only the best of the best. This year, of the over 8,000 applicants, only 1,220 were appointed to enter the academy. So you can see how only truly outstanding Alvaro is. Alvaro will join the long blue line, becoming an outstanding leader of character in the world's greatest air and space force. This is a very exciting achievement, and the members of the academy would like you to be recognized for all of your hard work and accomplishments. You are commended on your willingness and determination to serve, and we encourage you to continue to strive for excellence. On behalf of the President of the United States, Colonel Michael Kristoff is here to appoint Alvaro Fonseca as a cadet in the United States Air Force Academy, class of 2026. Congratulations, Alvaro. High School Spanish Award. On behalf of the Foreign Language Department, Senora Eddy will present the Spanish Awards. She is proud to honor Hema High School's outstanding senior students. The following students will receive a award of exemplary completion of AP Spanish. Jessica Rulis, Melanie Hernandez, Martha Gomez, Deborah Funes, Genesis Barrera, and Julian Banuelos. Recognition in Spanish for Native Speaker Award goes to Alexa Virgil. For excellent performance in Spanish 2, would Yesenia Ramirez, Dre Fonder, Alan Blanco, and Emily Morales please come forward. And finally, receiving a certificate for an excellent job in Spanish 3, we would like to recognize Alyssa Zaragoza. Congratulations, you guys. You may be seated. Hemet High School American Sign Language Awards. Ms. Shawanda Arlington is here to present awards to five students who have exhibited excellence in ASL through our World Languages Department. The students being honored with the award are Alexis Canales, Joseph Carnelia, Milo Miranda, Venus Powell, and Matthew Davis. Congratulations, you may be seated. Hemet High School French Award. Madam Connell will present the Hemet High School French Awards. The senior class has produced outstanding students in this area of French language. This year award goes to Chloe Nosik, Evan Smith, Angelica Torres, and Jayla Wiggle for excellent completion of AP French. Congratulations. Congratulations, guys. You may be seated.
Multiliteracy Seal. The Seal of Multiliteracy is an award given by the Riverside County Office of Education in partnership with districts in recognition of high levels of attained proficiency in English and at least one other world language by high school graduation. Appearing on the transcript of the graduating senior, the Seal of Multiliteracy is a verification of linguistic proficiencies in English and another world language. Tonight, Mrs. Cynthia Leon will present the Seal of the Multiliteracy Seal to Julian Benuelos, Genesis Barrera, Jamie Barrera, Alicia Calvillo, Olandra Corona Paez, Itzel Esparza, Gerson Flores, Deborah Funes, Martha Gomez, Melanie Hernandez, and Valeria Juarez Osorio. Congratulations. Congratulations to you all, and you may be seated.
Biliteracy Seal. The State Seal of Biliteracy is an award given by the State Superintendent of Public Instruction for graduating high school students who have attained a high school level of proficiency in speaking, reading, and writing in one or more languages in addition to English. Appearing on the transcript of the graduating senior, the Seal of Biliteracy is a verification of linguistic proficiencies in English and another world language. Tonight, Mr. Timothy Posley and Miss Cynthia Leon will present the Biliteracy Seal to Ian Imus, Randall, Kimberly Montanez Quintanilla, Orion Mena, Demary Vargas, Naum Pina, Angelica Torres, Moses Morales, Yesenia Ramirez, Andrew Macias, Ashley Reese, Orlando Godoy, Arturo Rinkin, Zaira Virat, Alexa Virgil, Gabrielle, I'm just gonna say Ponce, and Jenny Cadeno, Alexis Canales, Isabella Roncés, Marco Gonzalez Vara, Javier Lopez, Rubet Delgado, Zelson Castaneda, Cassandra Vieira, Litzy Gonzalez, Rosalind Gong, Julian Banuelos, Genesis Barrera, Jaime Barrera, Alicia Cavillo, Alondra Conora, Corona Paz, Itzel Esparza, Jerison Flores, Deborah Phoenix, Martha Gomez, Melanie Hernandez, and Valeria Juarez Osario. Congratulations to all the recipients of a Seal of Biliteracy.
Congratulations, you may be seated. Reclassified English Learners Award. These seniors have met the state and district criteria to be reclassified as fluent English proficient. Mrs. Cynthia Leon will present the award to this year's recipients, Mia Barcenas, Yesenia Bautista Chavez, and Ramiro Orozco. Congratulations. Congratulations, ladies, you may be seated.
MA High School's Faculty Awards for Outstanding Citizenship, Uniqueness, and Character. Each year, the faculty gives a special recognition to a number of seniors who have shown great aptitude, effort, academic excellence, and many other special qualities that we respect and admire. Mr. Kevin Whalen and Miss Jamie Halibrew, sorry if I pronounced that wrong, will now ask the following honorees to come.
Receiving an award for outstanding citizenship, Litzy Gonzalez, Orlando Godoy, Charlisha Thompson, Alexis Kendricks, Ellie Hermel, and Jamie Barrera.
Receiving an award for outstanding uniqueness is Sydney Nelson and Ian Amos Wrangle.
Congratulations to you all, and you may be seated. Receiving an award for outstanding character, Ethan Steiner, Juliana Sandoval, Alexia Virgil, Austin McIntyre, Venus Powell, Maritza Palacios, Alicia Cavillo, Jenny Sedano, Alondra Corona Paez, and Jacqueline Reyes. Congrats. Congratulations to you all, and you may be seated.
Hemet Unified School District Governing Board Athlete of the Year Award. The Governing Board of the Hemet United School District is pleased to honor two of Hemet High School's top athletes with an award. These students have shown us outstanding athletic abilities with maintaining excellent grades and citizenship. Would Caitlin Sonia, and Ethan Gregg please come forward to accept your awards from Mr. Gregg and Ms. Good job.
Congratulations to the both of you, and you may be seated. Hemet Unified School District Governing Board's Outstanding Athlete Award. Mr. Dave Anderson is here to recognize seniors for being outstanding athletes in their sport. Please come forward when your name is announced. Harley Samp, girls golf. Alvaro Fonseca, boys golf. Abby Carnelia, girls lacrosse. Paul Nunez, boys lacrosse. Jake Heiner, baseball. Angela Whitmer, softball. Ethan Gregg, wrestling. Joe Cordova, football. Yahir Gonzalez, boys soccer. Itzel Esparza and Elisha Avila, girls soccer. Brianna Shepherd, cross country.
Riley Blanton, girls track. Adrian Wallace, boys track. Caitlin Sonier and Jace Goldbatch, girls volleyball. Marcus Price, boys volleyball. Rosalind Gung, water polo. Peggy Rose, girls swim. Jeshwal Aravalo, boys swim. Jenna DeWitt and Aslan Bradshaw, girls tennis. Colton Huff, boys tennis. Esther Rodriguez, girls basketball. Lloyd Church, boys basketball. Hannah North and Isabella Aguayo, cheer. Congratulations to y'all. You may see.
Air Force Junior ROTC Outstanding Seniors. Colonel Michael Christoph will recognize seniors in the Cadet Corps of the Air Force Junior ROTC Department whose participation in the program has been exemplary. These students have completed 3 or 4 years of JROTC at Hema High School. Will the following seniors please come forward when you hear your name? Cadet Zoe Hoybor and Cadet Second Lieutenant Mia Barcenas. Distinguished Faculty Scholarship.
Mrs. Kimberly Romerl will now present a scholarship given in honor of retiring faculty, Joe Pichettino, Babe Anderson, and Dina Long. Thank you, Mr. Pichettino, Mr. Anderson, and Mrs. Long for your service to Hema High School. The exceptional classmate that this honor and scholarship will be presented to is Alyssa Zaragoza. The Outstanding Senior Award. The Outstanding Senior Awards are a time-honored tradition at Hemet High School. Candidates are nominated each year by the faculty, with a final selection made by the vote from the senior class. This year's winners are ideal examples of all the attributes that we value in our families, friends, and peers. They have been highly involved in both in and out of Hema High School. We value them for their intellect, positive energy, integrity, and commitment to future success. They will represent our school and community as well as they move on to their respective colleges. Ms. Lindsay Brown is here to present Nahum Pena and Itzel Esparza with these awards. Please come down and accept your awards as the outstanding seniors of the class of 2022. Congratulations, you guys. Congratulations to both of you. You may be seated. Presentation of the ASB Gavel. Mrs. Lindsay Brown is also here for the annual presentation of the ASB Gavel. We would like Alyssa Zaragoza, your retiring ASB president, to please come forward to present the gavel to her successor, Phoenix Snow. We would like to thank you, Alyssa, for doing an outstanding job as our ASB president. Best wishes in all of your future plans. Way to go, Phoenix. Students, narrators, please come forward for a final round of applause for a job well done this evening. We would like to thank the entire Hema High School office staff for all of their hard work, Hema High Ag Floral for their flowers, and Hema High Scholarship Committee and staff for their efforts in helping put this ceremony together this evening, and for their work with the class of 2022. In addition, we sincerely appreciate all of the donations and scholarship committee's efforts in the selection process. Class of 2022, your evening of celebration of academic, athletic, and artistic success is now complete. Ms. Kimberly Romerl will conclude our ceremony with some final words, but congratulations, class of 22. Go Bulldogs!
Didn't our senior readers do an amazing job? They practice a lot. Huge round of applause. For the students that need to still pick up your awards, please make your way back to the tables. And parents, please feel free to make your way down to the field to celebrate with your students. Thank you all for coming. We look forward to seeing you at graduation next Tuesday at the Ramona Bowl.
Sunset don't change ever since we was on. I dreamed it all ever since I was young. They said I won't be nothing. Now they always say congratulations.